animal has been unleashed.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal Batista.
A multiple-time world heavyweight champion, a Royal Rumble winner, Batista has earned his spot atop WWE.
A founding member of Evolution, but the Animal himself has evolved to the top of the food chain in this industry. Six, 295 pounds, all Animal.
We've seen that when the beast is unleashed, nobody can stop Batista.
Championships, main events, Batista will take them by force.
And gentlemen, tonight the Animal is on the hunt for even more. Lethal superstar in WWE history.
And his opponents, first representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton is basically a five-star general of psychological warfare.
Learned his killer instinct in Evolution and has now evolved into the apex predator. Randy's entire body's a weapon. He's forged it through two decades of war.
Yeah, Randy Orton is no ordinary man, and there's nothing he won't do to take you down.
His opponent must understand the presence and the danger in front of him. One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat with the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO.
Newberry, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
That nobody has been on top longer and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
Lay your ass down for the 3 seconds. this one, you've got to keep an eye out for any of these superstars taking advantage of the stipulations, because triple threat rules are in play in this match with Batista, Randy Orton, and John Cena.
Triple threat matches are a beast of their own. No disqualification, no count out, and twice the threat of being pinned or submitted.
And that was offense with a heartful purpose.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Classic Orton.
Bolton suplex. Shoulder tackle.
Weird European uppercut.
Held in a perilous position.
Piercing the throat.
Elbow drop. Here he goes for the win. Fights the shoulder up and won.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Yes, press!
And Corey, a superstar's odds of winning in a triple threat match are significantly less than usual, correct?
My Steiner math's a little rusty, but that is my general understanding. Yes, you need to be fully aware of your surroundings to keep your chances up.
And out of the ring he goes. And that was a well-executed attack. Clothesline. Not finished just yet. And another.
Adding insult to injury a third time.
Hoping to end it here. He kicks out with force.
What a kick out.
Big knee to the midsection. This match grinded him down a little.
Big forearm.
Batista is just playing with his food right now.
Into the ring again, and that was a precisely measured attack.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Pulled in from belly to belly. Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up. Display of offense we just witnessed there. Bad predicament right here. Not a threat to both the ropes. Randy Orton feeding off this electric crowd.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, this steel chair.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Got the four Nelson.
Slam! The Animal is fired up as he'll ever be. Had the Viper scouted.
Incoming.
Cross landing. Powerbomb.
And uses the arm drag to reverse.
Cena looking to cage the Animal.
Oh! Before that attack,
well-timed dodge.
Oh, he may get the three count right here. This is it. And he only stays down for a one count.
Wow, I thought this was over. Oh, man.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
And a chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Heavy duty right hand.
He's starting to struggle here.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Can't be happy that he was almost down for the count, and we all know what happens when the Viper's not happy.
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor.
Orton with a fence press by Randy Orton.
Turns it around, sole of foot meets the stomach.
Set up for something in the corner.
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker. Oh. to visibly frustrated now as he's not being given what he wants. The animal just might be unleashed as a result of the activation.
Into a sidewalk slam. We might be close to the end. And he has just taken an extraordinary...
Well, I'm not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Submission hold. Foley got the back here.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out.
Not like this.
He's... Oh, what a great escape. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
And this has got to be it!
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Of a second.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty. Suplex! And Batista dealing out even more punishment there.
Yeah, things are getting very dangerous for Cena.
By the shoulders and a slam. Place kick to the gut.
Another damaging
back
kick.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. And that cuts Cena right off.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Uh-oh.
Countered into the quick toss.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
This could do it. Digging deep for a kick out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Punch right in the head.
He got whipped into that corner. He gets back into the ring. There's absolutely no way. Oh, my God!
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Oh, is that going to decide it for Cena? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. But Cena now can't take his foot off the gas. He was almost at the finish line. Cover!
Triple threat match, you need incredible skill, instincts, or luck. Dare I say, tonight's winner chose all three in victory.